和大象一样，
你也吃肉吧，吃那个东西，
它不是
咬不烂呀、
啊。应该吃后背上的肉。
阿姨，你给他拍下来，你快给他拍，吃吃。
我这
是能吃的吗？我想问，那是光喝汤啊？
怎么吃啊？
光喝汤，光喝汤。
是不是吃后背的肉啊？嗯，
I don't know. I don't know if I can do this. I'm not.
Woo!
That looks like beef.
Ah, yes, sir.
You guys said it tastes like chicken.
No, chicken, sorry. It tastes small. It's better.
Oh! Woo! Get away from the bat feet.
The concept of normal here may be very kind of butchering a little bit the bat. They keep most of the body intact.
And they burn it so that their skin, their fur is taken away.
I mean, the cuisine in this region is like nothing I've seen before.
Oh. So we have to get the fur off of the wing too.
That's so huge. How much does this one cost?
You ever had bat?
Like、
bats, but over here they have boar.、
Yeah.
All these animals, all this, instead of beef, I guess there's bat meat.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm a little overwhelmed right now.
Okay.
I see there's a lot of different interesting stuff here. Let's keep moving.、Yeah?
All right.
吃水果的，所以刚才我们做的这个汤啊，味道真的是很鲜香，而且还有淡淡的水果味在里面。但是呢，这个蝙蝠你看，每一根毛都在这里哦，看上去像不像一个迷你版的小狼狗呢？听当地人说的话呢，这个蝙蝠就跟鸡肉一样，非常的鲜嫩，而且是大补的。但是看到它这样子，我真的不知道该从哪里下手。
而且后面还有毛，还有鸡毛是吧？
看着我们此刻暂定吃蝙蝠的场景，有没有？